dress is so pretty.
Thank you, yay. Hello everyone, so today we are at our senior breakfast. It is officially grad weekend, and so we have senior breakfast and then baccalaureate, and then tomorrow we graduate. Okay, so our table is me and EA.
My mom, my dad, and then EA's parents are coming. I'll get them in it later. My beautiful friend. And then Anna and Senya's table is right there. Gracie and Sarah's over there. Gracie!
Hotel and two guests.
Sarah, I'm vlogging. Okay, and this is everyone else. Bo and Nate. Nate, Bo, wave. Nate.
Nate.
Nate. Wave to my vlog.
We're vlogging.
Okay, well, Nate sucks. So, yeah, this is everyone. This is Izzy and Amani.
So, we just opened our letters, and my mom is crying.
Love you. And EA's mom is crying. And now EA's crying. This is Smith, and my dad's reading my letter, and I'm meeting my mom's, and I just read my dad's. Yep.
Attended Charlotte Christian for 14 years, starting in junior kindergarten. She'll attend Belmont University in the fall and study religion and arts. While at Charlotte Christian, Lacey was a member of the National Art Honor Society, the Art and Action Club, the Spanish Club, and the Young Republicans Club. She was an active in Young Life, choir, the Act One team, and production, and March for Life event in Washington, D.C. Her fondest memories are saying hi to friends in the hallways, senior trip to Windy Gap in the Dominican Republic, also loved her junior and senior Bible classes. She'd like to thank the parents and grandparents for sending her to the school for the past 14 years, and her brothers and sisters and friends. She'd also like to thank Mrs. Crawford, Dr. Headley, Mr. Hoff, Mrs. Goldie, and Mr. Henson, Mr. Hardy, and Mrs. Fox, and finally, her senior classmates who raised $100 in Mr. Hardy's class for her to take a DNA test to prove she really was Cuban. Brooklyn Cariah Williams. Brooklyn has attended Charlotte Christian for 8 years, starting in fifth grade. She'll attend Spelman College in the fall and major in biomedicine on a pre-med track. While at Charlotte Christian, her fondest memories are the Brooklyn.
Hello, everyone. Today is June 3rd, 2017, and we are graduating today. Lacey!
Oh, Lacey's vlogging.
More to come later. I'll vlog this day and experience.
Patrick, are you excited to graduate?
Oh, I'm so excited.
Is this the vlog?
This is the vlog. Mrs. Poole, give a wave. Mrs. Poole, wave. Gracie.
Mrs. Burt.
Lacey Elizabeth Weller.
Oh, yeah.
Brooklyn Cariah Williams.
Yeah.